Hello students, for this video we're going to be taking a look at number 135 in book 2 on page 28. This one is the Unfinished Symphony. So this one is by Franz Schubert, and this is the theme from his Unfinished Symphony. Why is it unfinished? No one really knows. But we still have the theme that we can still play with it in the book. So I'm going to play it twice for you. One is a slow tempo and one is a fast tempo. Some things to look on this is that we're in 3-4. Also, take a look at your key signature. Make sure you know how many flats and sharps you have. We have some slurs and some dotted notes. So we have some dotted quarter notes. We also have some dotted 16th notes. Some dotted 8th notes into 16th notes too. So make sure you know exactly where each of those rhythms lie. Something to note on this one is each of those dotted 8th, 16th notes, make sure that you actually play dotted 8th and 16th. Well, the tendency is to kind of tripletize it, making it kind of da 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 da, kind of making it kind of feel lazy. So you want to really think da 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 da. So you're actually truly playing a dotted 8th note to a 16th note. All right, if you have any questions with one, please feel free to reach out to me or to your teacher. All right, thanks.